parie qu'il nous observe en ce moment.
Altair, what brings you back so soon?
I've done as asked and armed myself with knowledge.
Speak, and I will judge.
William's host is large and many men call him master, but he's not without enemies. He and King Richard do not see eye to eye.
It's true, they've never been close.
This works to my advantage. Richard's visit has upset him. Once the king has left, William will retreat into his fortress to brood. He'll be distracted. That's when I will strike.
You're sure of this?
As sure as I can be. And if things change, I'll adapt.
Then I give you leave to go. End the life of Montferrat, that we may call this city free.
I'll return when the deed's been done.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
Leave, peasant. Who did this? Leave this place! Leave, peasant, before I make you. Heathen, you'll pay dearly! This place is restricted. Be gone! You've no reason to be here. Leave now!
Souls, William. I was told they would be held as prisoners and used to barter for the release of our men.
The Saracens would not have honored that end of the bargain. You know this to be true. I did you a favor.
Oh, yes. A great favor indeed. Now our enemies will be that much stronger in their convictions. Fight that much harder.
I know our enemy well. They will not be emboldened, but filled with fear.
Tell me, how is it you know the intentions of our enemies so well? You who forsake the field of battle to play at politics?
I did what was right, what was just.
You swore an oath to uphold the work of God, William. But that is not what I see here. No, I see a man who's trampled it.
Your words are most unkind, my liege. I would hope I might have earned your trust by now.
You are Arca's regent, William, set to rule in my stead. How much more trust is required? Perhaps you'd like my crown.
You missed the point. This is nothing new.
Much as I'd like to waste my day trading words with you, I've a war to fight. We'll have to continue this another time.
Do not let me delay you then, Your Grace. I fear there will be no place for men like him in the new world. Send word that I wish to speak with the troops. We must ensure that everyone is doing their part. Warn them that any negligence will be severely punished. I'm in no mood to be trifled with today.
Yes, my lord.
The rest of you, follow me.
Reason for his nonsense?
By God's name.
Someone tell me why he's doing that.
not allowed to be here. Leave.
You think you can outrun me?
I'll cut you down!
There! After you!
I'll hunt you down!
You're somewhere you shouldn't
be.
Heathen! This is where you die!
Contributions to the cause.